What's up, everybody? I'm Wii Man, and today we're going to do the first installment of the Wii Review. Now, we're going to review Tony Hawk Underground 2. Why wouldn't I? I'm in it!
What I really like about this game that makes it different is the story mode's pretty cool. It's you guys cruising around with us. You're on Tony's team, and you're destroying the world with us. You gotta pass all these levels and stuff, and you get to unlock special guys like Jesse James, Steve-O. Once you get to Germany, Berlin, that's when you get to be on our team, Bam's team, and then you get to be us. So it's pretty cool, I like it. Then there's things on different levels when you're trying to do little tasks or jobs or skills, whatever. You can go and you can get things. Like, one of my favorites is getting the tomatoes, and while you're skating, you can throw them at people. But what the thing is, you gotta try and hit this bull to have the bull chase around and destroy the town with you. When you slam, you get to freak out. What you do is you gotta push the Y till the freak out meter goes really high, and then it stops for a second. You either kick your board, or you focus your board, or you toss your board, or you body slam your board. And I think that was all due to my ukulele. Those are my ukulele moves. My special trick is kick myself in the head, backflip. It's pretty awesome. Check it out. You can spray paint in the video game too. You get off, and you're in walk mode, you walk up to a wall, and you just all... And my tag on the wall looks pretty much like a signature. Another thing also that I forgot to mention in the game is sticker mode. You can stick stickers all over the place. I like it. I'll stick stickers all over the city. Tag my name. Ha ha! Out of all the games that are out there right now, especially for Xbox, I love this game the most. Because if it's raining outside and I can't go out and skate, I'm skating in my living room. So on a Wii View Wii scale of 1 to 10, I give this game an 11.